Hey there, YouTube. I'm sorry about that abrupt ending, but this is part two of Shield Challenge and Dark Souls 2. Because I can't move that, I'm just gonna. Okay, this is better. Okay, let's keep going. So, if anyone wants a guide on how to beat this game, go ahead and just comment or something. I'll make one for whatever particular section of the game we need to upload. Majula. I can't remember what I was doing. I was going to try and invade someone. That's what I was going to do. There we go. Caution and this is tennis. Because I care about that. Oh, I can use it here. Messed some dude up. That's what I love about this game is it tells you right away there's someone that can use it. There we go. Sweet. I got this, guys. I got this. Come on now. Come on now. Come on now. Worker, come on. Come on. The Bulbasaur. Bulbasaur. I ain't gonna be cowardly and hide. For me, a hit. Come on now, don't be asking, game. Oh. Oh my god, what? Oh boy. Oh, I can't use that either. Still okay, I'm not scared. Oh my god, come on. There we go. Miss. Oh, what? No! Dang it! Oh, this is unbelievable. All because of that stupid backstab. Next time, YouTube. Next time. Can't believe you killed me with a broken sword, though. Some bullshit. Some BS. Oh, look. There's my stuff. I died, guys. I didn't pick up any souls. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. That's what we need. Why wouldn't that hit you? Oh my god, this is getting ridiculous. Okay. Left gem. It's not a bad pickup. Left gem. It'll always be better than... It'll always be better than... Oh, what? Come on. Oh! Suck on you, dude. You suck on you. Just terrible. These are all that are way weaker than what I have. A standard helm. Fireman's approach line. Can be tough game. Tough game. You gonna wake up or not, buddy? Oh no! No! That could have been bad. Which you might want. Why can't you guys just drop more souls? A lot more. Please? Please, please, please! I need your souls. Eh. Hello. Let's just go right on back down. Oh, come on. No? Are you like stuck there? Oh, now he'll jump. Oh, is that because it's a two-handed thing? Come on, gang. You should be able to jump with two hands. This is Balagna. You, I'll kill you one day. Don't worry. Hide the knife. I got you. Oh, sorry, guys. Sorry, didn't mean the truth. That never happened. I did substantially less damage with my fists anyway. Guys, I can make that. Whatever it is, I want it now. There we go. Soul of the Nameless Soldier. Well, with the potential of dying, but yeah, at this point, I need a thing to do. I'm not doing this, I guess. Maybe it is worth it. Someone doesn't have much damage to this. I want to do it with this thing so much. So much, guys. It'd be so much easier. Try eliminating one at a time, that's useful, guys. Because, I mean, yeah, I totally plan on taking like all six of them all at the same time. That was pathetic. You call yourselves a Dark Soul, man. Dark Soul character. She's gonna miss it. Bitch, please. You can't touch us. Na 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 Alright, let's go. How about you tell me about the shields? Pick me up with one of those games. Game on the screen. Okay. Well, I can buy three. No, right now I need. Air Force. And. Yes. I need three. Alright. And of course, it's my best. 500. To do that one.
I'll be
get back. Oh, I don't know you will. Well, I can't go anywhere. Because I can't even use this. Can I? No, it's back to. I think I can. It cannot. Which is odd because I'm kind of hiding. Miss everything. Oh, it's there. There we go. That's a really slow build, not very good for online. Unless his dexterity's like, or endurance vitality's way up there. He might be a good build, but come on now. I mean, like 50 endurance, or vitality, whatever it is that raises your criminal. You can use a full smelter demon armor set, a Grim Great Shield, and the sword, and stay around 50% encumbrance. So use great havel armor like that. Probably not. Turn it off. How about we walk off? Ambush ahead. Let's get off my ledge. Why won't you fall off my ledge? Why did that fail? What? Come on now, game. Come on, stop screwing me over. Thank you. And he's still not dead. This is unbelievable. Well, go ahead, climb that ladder up a little punk. I'll be waiting. I'll be waiting. This guy's taking forever, though. Look, not my ladder. Punk. Punk. I can't believe that just works, but punk. I can make it. I made it. I made the jump, guys. Oh my god, come on now. There we go. Look, you dropped an item though, didn't you? You son of a bitch. This game is being unreal. Yeah, yeah. That's what I like to see. We're doing substantially more damage now. Which is always good to do. Game, stop screwing me over like this. Jesus. Guys, I think I'm getting like really screwed over on this thing. Why aren't you dead? Come on now. Now he's dead. Okay. Wearing a vanquish, yeah, this guy like pops up out of the ground right here. There's two more. Damn. Didn't I just do this one like it's fine? Oh, he's just got his hands. He's never gonna throw it. And he's dead. What do you have to do? Groves, the pathetic and not weak. Hollow soldier. Hey guys, we're doing a 457 now. There's some serious mojo on the other side of this thing. Like some serious, you're gonna die. It's not easy to get in there either. So there's like no way to, there's like no easy way to win in there. Is this like a fire? Oh, I already got it. There's like four or three of that thing at the end of this tunnel. Yeah, there's like three or four of him in there. They will tear you up. Where'd you come from? Let there be a bigger delay. You can't block. Throwing knife. There it is. Okay, so I can't do that with the shield, which is really irritating. Okay, yeah, so I'll be able to grab this kind of safely. No, open up, open up, and roll in there. There we go. Not that this does any good for me, but I'll be able to sell it. Which one of these guys would drop that cunning little shield? I wish I could throw things in this game. You know how awesome that'd be? I'd just be throwing shields everywhere. Like a disc, like a frisbee. But no, I have to hold on to it. Yes. What the fuck? Are you kidding me, game? Oh, it's just a crummy throwing knife. Come on now. I'm getting screwed. It. Hello. Oh no. Oh, come on, you. Oh my god! What got into him? A little nutshell? It's a little disappointing. I was hoping it would. Nope, it didn't. Ooh. Now I reserve the right to run away now, because I have to leave the area. And you. Oh yeah. Three more than enough though. I'll move this up to the next level. Sweet nurse. Sweet nurse. Put a token of spite. I was trying to get this. I invaded, but nope. Nope. And there it. Nope, nope. Now, remember guys, just because I'm not going anywhere fast doesn't mean I'm not going anywhere. I'm getting there. Slowly. I will get there.
I
this one? Need two. Reinforce. There we go. And that one's it. That's as far as that'll go. Draft, you're worse than my reckless daughter. What do I do now? Where should I go? I could go this way. Try my luck against the, don't know what to do. Let's see what happens when I go this way. Will I die? Think I'll die? I won't die. Screw you. Then I'll die. I'll never die. Come on. I'm so ready to face these giants. Come on. I got this shiz. We'll start with the dragon head first. Let me in. Whatever that is, oh, it's real complete sword, isn't it? Okay. Now remember, guys, just because you can't use it doesn't mean it's not useful. You can always sell. And eventually, he just stays in one spot. The seller, just teleport, kill one dude, and go up to him. Pretty freaking sweet. On lit. Oh, shoes. That's gonna take me forever. I'll come back. Don't worry, I got this. Shit. Maybe I should just go ahead and kill him. Why is this missing? I cannot concentrate why I keep missing with that. I'm like right there, perfectly, within range. So BS Dark Souls. See what I mean? He keeps missing. I couldn't kill the other dude. Oh, my roll! Roll! There we go. Cracked blue light. I can't use that. Come on now. You. I got you. Come on now, you can't turn 360 on me. I'm trying to see how that's fair. There we go. There we go. Almost died. Dude. Look at how these guys got so big. Why can't I be big like him? Not that kind of big, guys. Get your mind out of the gutter. Shield, I did 100%. Oh, I rule this world. Nice. All nice things. Sublime Dundas. I want to kill him, but I have no choice. And I know what you're thinking. Yeah. I'll just take him on, and use the one lever which will bring up the innermost ring. And I can kill the dragon while I just go. I don't want to get these guys to stagger. Come on. Well, I'll take it. There's a sword. Just line up. There we go. This is what we've always dreamed about. Winning. Or, y'all can do what I do. Just run past them all. Yay! No. That doesn't say I'm not going to kill them, but watch. Sometimes, if you're uber lucky, you'll fall off the sledge here. And sometimes they don't. Sometimes they just both walk over here. Like, oh yeah, hey, how you doing? What are you doing? Like right now, they're like, how you doing? How you doing? Oh, I don't know how that didn't kill me. Wait. Oh, come on now, no floaties. I'm not allowed to float. If I can't float, neither can you. Oh, don't box me in. There we go. There we go. Too down. See? Easy shit. Easy peasy. Lemon and easy. Skip him. Just fuck it. No one cares enough. Now, as I said before, I can't use summons, so any boss fight, I can't use any summons except NPC summons. Or just about every boss fight's 100% win. Come on, man. kinda want that sword though. Not because it's awesome, but because I just kinda like how it looks. I need a better shield, guys. A way better one. Okay. Handful of rings wouldn't hurt either.
Yeah, looking back at it,
probably should have got the last ring. That's okay though. And which one has the next highest strike? 5 and 6. Oh, it doesn't really matter. They both don't weigh anything, so I'll just keep them both there. Start off with this one. Okay, good. I got this. Most likely. Come on now. Want a piece of meat? Ah, shh. I tend to forget every time I fight him. I'm using the fire sword, so it's like ridiculously easy. Just a handful of attacks. It's okay though. I got you. Oh, not today! Come on now, right over top of me. Can't you aim that thing? Oh no, not today. Dagger! Y'all saw that too, right? Come on now. Oh, not today. Mm-mm. Nope, 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 nope. Yep. Nope.
Oh. Oh, come on now.
I don't see how that hit me. Don't see how that one hit me either. Oh no. So close, but so far. Two. Oh my god. Just destroyed my stuff.
There we go. Stagger.
Okay. I don't know why, but I'm like really nervous. That was a lot of souls too. Could have leveled up. Oh well. I did, however, get a much smaller soul. Oh, hey, we're here. So I got these two. We're looking at maybe 1,000 souls? Not a lot. Yeah. Okay. Since you guys know and have seen me kill these guys, I'm just gonna run past them. Yep. Just run past He's gone now. I don't need to hit you. Money, money. Money, money.
Oh boy, that could have been bad.
Oh, one of them died. Okay then, I'll take it.
There we go. Straight in there.
All those back. What the hell? None of this should have happened. Oh, now you jump out of there. I'm just gonna fast forward through this. Blah 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 blah. I'd be screwed there. No, I wonder if it's possible to get him to jump off. Come on. There we go. Way to stay alive, buddy. Why is that hitting me? Doesn't hit me there.
There we go.
Come on.
There we go. Dagger City, boy.
Yeah, Stagger win.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, staggered in, I'm staggered in. Good, 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 good.
Oh my god.
Come on, recover. Come on, recover again, recover. Just recover.
There we go. Stagger.
That stagger may have just saved my life. Should have hurt. And that one went right through me. Okay, obviously there's still a couple of problems in this game. Oh boy. I'm doing a couple now dragging right out. Yours. Breaking the poise. Your armor ain't that great. I'm doing 3 damage each time. Yeah, it's so funny. Yeah. Alright, give me a good dose of souls. 15,000 of them. It's always good. Rich.
My name is Lissy. I have come. I can see. But the cop? The king.
And no one cares what you have to say.
Okay, you have that, you have that stupid thing. And you have heal. Press 12. Okay. I'm trying to decide if it's worth it. I mean, this one might be. It'd still be a while before I could use it. I guess right now,
to a place,
no, it's not.
To a place,
done so soon. Yes. I'm sorry. You're expecting me to buy something. It's not going to happen. Okay, continue forward.
Go forth, my pawn.
Now, guys, let's be honest. It may look like 15,000. Right now, it's a lot, but no. It's very little. I mean, later on, you'd be dropping like hundreds of thousands, like, at the drop of a hat. It's gone. Hey, I killed your boss. Found me.
Oh.
Okay, still safe. Use some more charge. Nice.
It'd be a while for you to lose large kind of charge.
Actually, no, it won't. There's a couple that are coming up. Why am I? I'm not in the middle of a boss fight. I can just use the essence blast now.
Oh shit! Two. Damn it!
Went too far to the right. That one was 100% my fault. I don't know what you guys are expecting. Ugh. Armor off to the right that I want. Can't get it till we look dead. I'm gonna walk up here. Will this ring?
Oh shit!
You will. Oh, pump. Seven. Okay.
Damn it.
Run away! Run away! Run back! Run back. Shit, I'm sandwiched in here. How many alluring skulls I did not? That's a mighty big problem there.
Okay, 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 okay. I can't use it.
Okay, now I take him on. Hey, buddy, buddy. How are you? Nice, good. Nice.
Oh my god.
Why aren't you... Why do you keep missing? I mean, you're like point blank.
You're like, oh, no.
No, roll away. Damn it. To me. I used to be so good at this. No, all of a sudden I'm just like up poop creek. So there's a crowd knight. Old knight helper. Okay. Not wasting my time on this. There is an armor set somewhere that I desperately need.
Oh,
shit. Much fun as it would be to pass up two of these guys. Damn it. Let's sometimes people put like, oh, hidden pathway, like right against the wall. There's nothing there. Don't kill me. I wanna live. Oh, hey, I'm living. Yeah. Boy. Oh man, this is fast. I don't really want to use these, but they do kind of suck. What else? Man, 16,000 souls all for myself. What am I going to use it for? No, you can't just run past me. Not anymore. Well, you still can, but I'm going to go in there and challenge that. Soaked in water. Slow as hell. Okay, he's behind us. That's good, I don't really can't. Visions of Quagmire. We look quite good. I don't think there's any ring you can use to get in there. At all. I just swore there was a dude supposed to be up here. Yeah, you scared me, buddy. You scared me. Okay, inventory. Oh, that's not what I want to do. That's not so good. That's better. Should I stay or should I go now? Well, it's 72%, but we're still kinda. We're still pretty fast. It's good, whatever you do, don't go above 75%. Don't do it. Even in game. At this point in this this game, some of the, like later on, the enemies get really hard. They get stronger and faster. So they hit harder and they do it faster. So just stay low. Stay below 75%. I mean, I'm at 68, 62. That's pushing it. Do your best to stay at like 50. Okay, what is it? Blah, 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 blah.
I don't hesitate.
Okay, back to Majula. First things first. That covers the binder sheet. Uchikatana. Like, that's one of those names you hear about everywhere. Like, it's just, I guess, a famous sword. Normally, swords like that were actually made in real life. Like, they're not just made up. Like, gotta think. Give me one second. Okay. The Masamune Sephiroth sword? That's a real sword. Made by like a sacred blacksmith in Japan. Okay, and then okay. Let's just go up a little bit on that. Go up on strength. Dexterity? Oh. Yeah, I kind of should. Adaptability. does now. So where's my stand? That's... Maybe should have saved 2,000 souls, guy. I almost fell off the ledge. Now if you want, you can go ahead and use this Dragon Rider soul, because there's two more in the game. So if you're really down on your luck and need it, go for it. Level up. Acquired. Okay, endurance. There we go. Beautiful. Beautiful. Okay, where am I going? I'm going this way. Now because I've already reached like 3 bonfires over there, I'll just teleport from now on.
And shall I put
move path? There we go. See that? Did you see that crap? She's like, only it works on miracles. You get down the crate, she's like, come on.
Go ahead.
Lost profits.
May the power.
Power of miracles be with you. Blah, 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 blah. What's this way? What is this way? I can't remember for the life of me. I remember for the life of me, man. This place is nothing but misery. Don't go this way. Don't go this way. It's scary. Just turn around. Turn around, scary. I'm not gonna make it, man. This is where the Blood Brotherhood thing is at. Now, I think to talk with him, you have to have like a certain intelligence and faith level. I don't quite remember. This means Coops, there you go. Coops. Yeah, this sucks ass. We don't want to do that. Okay, now I have to go through and re-clear all this crap. Ugh. Pain. I do have a plan though. Don't know if it's gonna work. But hey, whatevs. You can try. No, I know what I'm going to do. I'll end the video here. It's been that now. Alright, well, thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for part 3. Bye bye.